I really don't know what is a good definition of architecture, but when it touches the human spirit, a piece of architecture becomes art. That's the main thing. You have to have a purpose, you have to meet a budget, and you have to have a rapport between the people that are living or building it and the architect. And all of that goes together. And when everything gels just right, then I think maybe you get, all of a sudden, you turn out a piece of art. But you sure don't start to turn out a piece of art.